We're gonna keep this rolling. We had some technical difficulties. Thanks for hanging with us.
The way she goes.
This song goes out to a band called Haste Today that made me want to play metal.
Thank you.
Stuck with our band through all the ups and the downs. It's really good to see y'all. Love y'all. Jeff's posting camp. Hey, can we get a round of applause for a fellow named Chad Johnson who puts this on every year? Signal. Oh,
Keep it on the stage.
A couple hours ago, I met a gentleman who struggled for a very long time with post-traumatic stress disorder after returning home from Afghanistan. And we live in a world that celebrates the myth of redemptive violence, but the truth is violence leaves a stain, not just on those affected, but those committing. This song's for you, it's called Panic Room. And we only got a couple more for you, but
think I just broke this microphone. Hey! Check, check, hey!
It's the way she goes, bud!
Check, check, hey! Check, hey! Hey, what's up? Yeah, we'll keep going. I think we're good. Thank you. Hey, we got two more for y'all. We're going to throw it way back. We had a record come out 10 years ago. And this song's off of that.
Yeah. We all are.
That's the way she goes, bud.
It's a reminder that the only way we're going to affect the change that this world so desperately needs, it's not going to be arguing on the internet. It's not going to be in federal elections. It's going to be in getting to know your neighbors, getting to know the people that you've been taught to fear. Sometimes your neighbor's not next door. Sometimes your neighbor's a kid in Palestine, a long ways away. But until you see the value in every human life, you'll go through life blind, believing whatever they tell you. This song's called Native Blood. I grew up in a really small town in Northern California. We never got shows. One day, Haste the Day was on Warped Tour, and their bus broke down, and they played a coffee shop, and that's how I discovered metal. And we're sharing a green room with them. I'm literally wearing Steven's belt right now. And, that's what Furnace Fest is all about. It's about the legacy of love being passed along. So thank you so much for being part of this, for passing this set. I wrote the lyrics to this hot song when I was in a mental hospital after trying to take my life, and I wouldn't be alive without these dudes here today. This song's a reminder that you might be going through some darkness, but you still need to talk about it. Thank you.